Glacier Point Summit offers spectacular views of the Yosemite Valley, particularly Half Dome. Easily one of Yosemite's most popular trails, the Mist Trail takes visitors right up alongside Vernal Fall and Nevada Fall. Half Dome is probably Yosemite's most famous rock formation, towering at more than 8,800 feet above Yosemite Valley. Mariposa Grove is the largest sequoia grove in Yosemite, housing about 500 mature sequoia trees. Vernal Fall is the first waterfall you'll meet on the Mist Trail. The Mist Trail gets its name from the waterfall's mist that sprays hikers as they make their way up the national staircase to the top of the falls. Depending on the time of year, you may need a poncho. Tuolumne Meadows is known for being one of the Sierra Nevada's highest elevation meadows at 8,600 feet above sea level. Yosemite is filled with hundreds of bears, specifically American black bears. If you're camping, you must follow the park's food storage guidelines, or else incur a hefty fine. The Mist Trail is one of, if not the most popular trail in Yosemite. As such, it's not uncommon to encounter a crowded trail, especially during peak travel months, summer. One of the reasons that Glacier Point is so popular is because it is completely accessible by road. No hiking is required, though many visitors like to hike down from the point to Yosemite Valley. After you hit Vernal Fall on the Mist Trail, Nevada Fall is up next. If you don't want to endure the steep Mist Trail climb, consider hiking the John Muir Trail. The John Muir Trail passes by both falls on the Mist Trail but is less of a direct incline. The Mist Trail takes visitors right up alongside Nevada Fall. Plan your trip during the spring to see Nevada Fall and Vernal Fall at their fullest thanks to the melting snow. Travelers say the best strategy for getting the most out of Glacier Point is to take the bus up then hike one of the many scenic trails down. Climbing Half Dome is not for the faint of heart. The hike takes 12 hours to complete and the last portion of the hike, pictured, is a vertical climb up the famous Granite Dome. If you want to escape the crowds of Yosemite Valley, consider a trip, or even camping, in the quieter Tuolumne Meadows. Olmsted Point is one of Yosemite's most popular lookout points. From here, you can get a unique glimpse of the back of Half Dome. You can find this stop on the scenic Cheyahoga Road. Incredible sunsets abound in Yosemite. For a change in scenery, less granite rock formations and more grassland, visit Tuolumne Meadows. If you're not up for Half Dome's challenging climb, get an eyeful of the incredible formation from Awanee Meadow in Yosemite Valley. Glacier Point is the park's most popular attraction. From here, visitors can get panoramic views of Yosemite Valley as well as unobstructed views of Half Dome. If you're tackling Half Dome, you'll need to be prepared for the steep, vertical climb up the cables, the last 400 feet to the summit. Travelers say you must bring gloves with you or else suffer serious burns to the hand. Although it's a tough climb, Half Dome is incredibly rewarding and worth the journey for the fantastic views, according to recent travelers. Be sure to do a few neck stretches before you visit Mariposa Grove. The average height of giant sequoia trees is 300 feet. Some travelers recommend visiting Glacier Point in the evening to catch the sunset over Half Dome. Tunnel View is the most popular lookout spot in Yosemite. From here, you can see top sites such as Half Dome and El Capitan, both of which are located in Yosemite Valley. For an excellent photo op in Yosemite Valley, head over to Valley View. You can find this beautiful view right off of Northside Drive near Poano Bridge. Yosemite Falls is another fall that is accessible from Yosemite Valley. To get to Yosemite Falls, hike the short Lower Yosemite Falls Trail, located right off of Northside Drive near the Yosemite Valley Lodge. Located in Yosemite Valley, El Capitan is one of the world's largest granite monoliths and is known as one of the most challenging climbing spots in the USA. Another popular waterfall located in Yosemite Valley, Bridal Veil Falls, can be found off of Southside Drive near Bridal Veil Creek. Thank you for watching. If you were interested, subscribe to the channel.
To help you find cheap flights and hotels at the best prices, follow the link in the description.